Oh, this man here is simply looking to cause some hurt. We are about to conduct a little business with the Almighty.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
Already such an accomplished career, but he's got a lot more to prove. The Almighty Bobby Lashley. I talked to Lashley earlier today. He said tonight he's in a bad mood and he might not let go of the Hurt Lock.
Who's gonna make him stop?
Give it a shot, Saxton.
I'm good.
Look at the physique.
And his opponent from Texas, weighing in at 471 pounds, the Hardcore Champion, Jackson Briggs.
This superstar has no hobbies, no stress relievers, nothing outside of WWE. That is the secret to their success and the adoration from the WWE Universe.
Well, that's just up until the WWE Universe realizes how one-dimensional this dud right here is.
Such a pessimist.
Lashley looks unstoppable, and to make matters worse, the Almighty's not above launching an ambush out of nowhere.
That's a slanderous accusation, Cole. The Almighty is on a mission and always ready to compete.
However you choose to look at it, if Lashley's here, someone's getting hurt.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this.
His shoulders are down.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Snapmare takeover, followed by.
Is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Oh!
Big cross body.
This could be it. Cover. One. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Not time to expect victory yet.
He's a projectile now. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
Whoa. Stomping.
Ouch.
Working on the leg.
Lashley is just a punishing force.
Crumble at the feet of the Almighty. Oh, jarring back elbow.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, this persistence could be mission accomplished for Lashley.
These two competitors keeping a safe amount of distance between one another.
Six.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
And Lashley gets thwarted away. Bad predicament right here.
My goodness.
And then look at that. Turning to the ring.
Three. Four.
Well, this is weird. Certainly an unusual strategy.
Six.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Snake up!
And he goes for the pin!
One, two.
Gets the shoulder up.
He really thought that was it.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the...
And Lashley saw what was coming. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Dominator!
That's Lashley obliterating the opposition.
And no ambush needed, just a face-to-face beatdown.
And here we go. Locked in! It's locked in! Can they get the grip locked in? An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is.
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold.
Time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist draws on your face.
Lashley avoids impact.
Cinching in the headlock.
It's cinched in deep. I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career longevity, self-preservation. Tap out and
full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Carrying around with ease.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea. That's a good way to make the presence felt. Escape just in time.
A snap air.
He just barely dodges.
Neckbreaker.
So smooth.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two,
three. No, he kicked out.
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Lashley is reeling. Bobby is in real danger.
Hoisted up. Incredible power slam.
Is there any air left in Lashley?
Put that kick.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Enough already.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
Good job getting on the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad. Lashley out of the way.
Had less than a second to stay alive there.
The Almighty is focused on finishing this.
Cinching in the headlock.
It's cinched in deep. Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Oh, knee just be-
and the cover for the win!
This is it!
1, 2, 3!
That's it! The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, the Almighty, Bobby Lashley!
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.